Not only is the material universe incomparably larger and stranger than we used to give it any credit for, but the mental universe is also larger and stranger than we give it credit for, that we carry about inside our skulls an extraordinary world, a visionary world, a mystical world. Permit us to explore this world.
Sufficient to push the psychoneurotic type of person from sanity to madness.